You guys were supposed to be 2 or 3 cents here, and when we should build the pairing, this controller with this controller, Xbox One. Let's get started. First of all, for this controller, this lights up. And for this one, I just turn on Xbox. And for this one, I'm sorry, I tried to do it one hand and tell me to do this. You can see right here, there's a charger for it, for these batteries. Let's put it in. Turn it on. If you turn it over here, or over here to start button. So we're going to do that. You guys need to see it right. Let's look right here. Or right here. You want to push the start button, and there we go. So we let that do something. Then, just in case you guys are wondering, this is a 16-inch flat screen Samsung TV. And there's all my games. If you guys want to see more videos of this, then let me know, because I don't have the internet over here or something. And my buddy, Wolfman422 did this kind of video. So, I'm gonna have to shout out to him for making this idea. Connect to Xbox Live. And I'm offline. This is the original Xbox One. And this right here is the Xbox 360. Okay, the size. As you see, the Xbox One's more wider than the 360. And I'm gonna be using these headphones for these kind of videos. So that's it for today. I wanted to show, so, yeah, please like, subscribe, and also, for this, you can plug it in right here, so yeah, like that, so please like, subscribe, and peace.